competitive advantage, and that's why they don't mind advocating for what the Securities and Exchange Commission has done. So we're gonna let the SEC do its work. Go ahead.
How can your constituents trust you to serve their best interests while taking money from big oil
and here?
He wants to know how you all can trust me, because I'm taking $46,000 from oil interest, right?
No,
it's not 97%. If you divide it, there's the old saying that you may have heard, liars, damn liars, and statisticians. You can make numbers say pretty much whatever you want. So when you look at and divide it by all of my total contributions, it's not. So you look at what they have done. If you look at all of the entire amount of money that I have raised over the years, it's less than 1% of the money that I have raised. So if you believe that your congressman is that susceptible to a steak dinner, you've got the wrong person. And again, by law, we have limits as to what individuals can contribute and what companies can. There's no companies, it's only tax that are individuals within the companies. So unlike Canada or a lot of places in Europe where they actually will take corporate dollars, we don't do that. And absolutely, you can trust me, and guess what? You get a chance to give me a job review every 2 years. We just had one in November. About 335,000 people had their voice be heard out of a district of about 710. So we had over half of our district actually voted. And with that, I got about 63% of those people who showed up for my job review said that I needed to be retired. So,